individually, she will likely end up third or fourth overall as well. Edgewood, Skylar's DeMorant with a time of 34.37, good enough for 34th overall. Now here's Sammy Lanas from Muskego, but how about Sorensen creating a little separation between Hip and knocking Leinfelder from third down to fourth?
Yeah, and that could potentially help Sidney Rogers out for the overall. I have to do some quick math here and figure that out. But right now, Christina.